all the way on the other side of the country, it begins to descend. Down, down, down. And of all the places it could have landed, you know, in a river, in a factory parking lot, in the sea. Instead, the balloon touches down in the yard of this girl.
I live in the countryside in a little village called Milton Lilbourne.
Just so you're not confused, this is a different girl than the first one. They do sound the same, but they live on opposite sides of the country.
The balloon got stuck in our hedge, but our next door neighbor found it.